What's up, y'all? This is Hussein Nasse from iGeometry, where we discuss software engineering by example. In this episode, we will discuss how we can quickly spin off a web server so you can write code on the server and execute it via HTTP. So let's just jump into it. Here, the only requirement before we start the video, you have to install Nodejs. It's very simple to install. Just go and Google Nodejs and then install that for your Windows or Mac. And then just by doing that, you will get the Node Package Manager and the Node runtime. And that will allow us to start working. So you'll open your terminal. I'm using a Mac, but you can use a Windows, the same thing, right? And then we will get started right now. So here I'm going to create a new folder for my project. Let's call it web. Very simple stuff, right? And I am going to use Vim to create a simple script here. And I will create an app, and that app is Express, right? We will instantiate a version of Express here, and then just by doing that, we will create an endpoint on the root endpoint. So like if someone visited the slash page, I want to, let's say, execute this function. Right, so the request that comes and the response. The response we want to send back, hello world. Why not? Then we close that, and then I want to list my app to listen on port 8080. Right, and then if that was successful, I want to log to the console. Hey, I'm listening on port 8080. And I think that's, that's good. All right. Yeah, I think that's it, right? So I'm going to save the code real quick. Don't worry, guys. I'm going to put the code here in the description below. But just like that, we have the code. I want to next do npm init to initialize my script, my project. And let's use the default here, version, default description. Yeah, keep test.js. This command, I'm going to call node dot. And then keep the rest of the stuff default. Node dot means execute the current binary in the current directory. So next we need to install Express because you saw me, I used Express as my web server, right? And then just by doing that, I think we're ready, right? Look at that, npm test. That's how we execute the script. And let's just test that. We're listening on port 8080, so localhost 8080, just like that. That's exactly the string that we sent, right, guys? And another way of executing that is using curl. You can do HTTP localhost 8080, and you can see that we got hello world back. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. It's very short, and I made another video detailing the meat and the detail, nitty-gritty details about how to build a web server, what a web server is, how to execute it from mobile phone, and all that fancy stuff. I'm gonna reference it here for your convenience. And check out, if you're new here, check out the other content of this channel. We discuss software engineering concepts here too, so you can become a better software engineer. All right, guys, we're gonna see you on the next one. You guys stay awesome.